Any hustler knows that when it seems like the odds are stacked against you, you gotta do what you gotta do to sway them in your favor.